Rodri just did something impossible. With 39 wins and 11 draws in his last 50 matches, the last time he lost a match was February 5th, 2023, meaning he has gone a full year without a single defeat. He's definitely the most important player at Manchester City, and this is because